Welcome everyone to Self Principle. As always, I'm Dr. Sean Hashmi. Today's topic is all about the risk between meat consumption and the risk of breast, colorectal, and prostate cancer. Now, there's a prospective study looking at 472,000 people in the UK Biobank data. All of these participants were cancer-free at the baseline, and they did a food frequency questionnaire, essentially asking them how many times a week they were eating meat. And they broke them down into more than five times per week, less than five times per week, or folks who were essentially only eating fish or no meat at all. And in the study, about half, or 52% of the participants, ate meat regularly. 43% ate some meat. Only 2.3% ate fish only. And 1.8% were vegetarians or vegans going on. Now, what's interesting is both men and women who reported eating fish only or a vegetarian vegan diet, they all had lower BMIs and happened to be younger to begin with. So that could be a potential confounder, but let's see what the data shows. Now, interestingly, men tended to eat meat more frequently than women. So let's see how the data turns up. They followed these guys out for about 11.4 years. So what did they find? Well, overall, the cancer risk, when they looked at all of those participants, there was a 2%, just a small risk, 2% lower risk for those who consumed meat five times or less per week versus those who consumed meat more than five times per week. And then there was a 10% lower risk among those who ate fish only versus those who were consuming meat more than five times per week. And when they looked at the vegans and vegetarians, there was actually a 14% lower risk compared to the meat eaters who were eating meat more than five times per week. So you got a 2% lower risk, you got a 10% lower risk, and you got a 14% lower risk, with the highest risk reduction in vegans and vegetarians going on. Then they looked at specific cancers, and what they found was that those that ate meat less often, they actually had a 9% lower risk for colorectal cancer compared to regular meat eaters. So in other words, if you cut down your consumption of red and processed meat and poultry, you actually had a lower risk of colorectal cancer in this study. For prostate cancer, it was 20% lower risk among men who only ate fish, and 31% lower among men who consumed a vegetarian or vegan diet compared to regular meat eaters. Now, fish wasn't directly compared to vegans or vegetarians, but looking at the data, you can see that as you go down the spectrum of eating more plants and you shift away from meat, you actually see greater benefit. And then lastly, in postmenopausal women who consumed a vegetarian or vegan diet, there was an 18% lower risk of breast cancer than that was seen in regular meat eaters. So what's the bottom line? Keep in mind, studies like these that are population-based studies, these are correlation, not causation. But once again, the spectrum of moving more towards plants is actually healthier for you. You don't have to be 100%. You just have to make steps in the right direction going on. So at the end of the day, limiting red and processed meats and promoting a diet that's rich in fruits, vegetables, whole grains, beans, nuts, seeds is the right thing to do. Thanks so much for checking out this episode. If you got any questions, shoot me an email at selfprinciple@gmail.com. And if there's any topics that you want me to cover on future episodes, also let me know. I'll see you next time.